Hi guys! So, I just woke up, probably like 11:30, it's 11:52 right now, and I'm on YouTube and I'm creating my account right now because obviously I just got a new camera and I'm super excited. Later today, I will be filming like what my channel is about, and I was having some difficulties last night and I just said screw it, so I'm finished it now, and I'm gonna be, after I'm done vlogging, I'm gonna be importing a video onto YouTube, my very first video, and so I'm super excited about that. I look horrible, honestly. I'm gonna show you guys my new camera, what I got. It seems pretty good. I'm hoping the quality is gonna be pretty good. So here, I'll show you guys. Hopefully you guys can see this. I'm just on YouTube right now. Okay, let me see. Can you guys see that? Probably not. Let me turn on my light. Alright, camera's out of focus. So I got the Canon PowerShot SX400IS. I got it in the red. And I just got it. It's very nice. And today is December. What's the date today? Hold on. December 22nd. So, 2 days until Christmas Eve. 1 day till Christmas Eve. But yeah, I'm super excited. That's what it looks like. And my light just went out. It has incredible zoom. Incredible. I was messing with it last night. Sorry, my light just went out. I was messing with it last night, and the lens, like, here's the camera, like, my chest is the camera, or something, I don't know. The lens, like, comes out this far, like, can you see that? I don't know, here, let me show you. The lens comes out, like, that far, like, I can't even explain how far. See, I'm gonna show you the good zoom. So I'm all the way back here. Zoom. Like, holy cow, this is still zooming in. This goes to a, that's still zooming in. It goes to a 120 x zoom. Like, that's crazy. Here it is. It's zooming back out. There's her face right now. We're at a 5.2. Isn't that an amazing zoom? You guys probably don't care. My light just went out again. I'm gonna leave it. I find that crazy. My last camera, I still have it. I got it a few years ago for Christmas, and it had interesting qualities. It did gave me like yellow pictures. Not a big fan. Well, let me show you. Hopefully my hand is not covering the speaker. It's in my bathroom. It was in my bathroom. Oh, let me show you my dog. Coral. Isn't she cute? And I'm gonna show you guys my Christmas tree. Get my Christmas. Let me focus the camera. Focus. There we go. Look at that Christmas tree. All those presents. I wrapped all of those presents, and not a single one are for me. But that's okay. But isn't that pretty? Someone thought that a professional came to decorate it. And then my friends were like, did that come with the trees? Look at that. Look at that good decorating. I decided to go for the silver and gold theme. So got some silver birds and a gold ball and gold snowflake. Very nice. And I'm not going to show you the rest of the house because I had a party not on Saturday. And I still have not cleaned up from it. Here, I'll just show you. That's really bad. Turn on the light. Do you guys see this? Like, I have not cleaned up yet. I'm just super lazy. I did the dishes, actually, but I gotta put all the dishes away. It's still a mess. Look at my gingerbread house. Look at this. Look at this beauty. The gummy bears are attacking. I'm pretty sure this was like a car or something. Oh, that's the back. So they're attacking the back. And then They're attacking the front gummy bear. So this is one of them. I threw away two other because they were horrible. And then this one is so good. Like, look at that detail my friend did. And like, this one is a pool on top. Don't know why she decided to do that. She said that's very modern. The side of the house. The back. Nothing really in the back. Nothing really on this side. But I feel like that's so good. I'm very impressed. There's the mess in the house. I'm gonna clean it up today, probably. This is my friend's one. Oh, it broke a little bit. She was having some difficulties, so she ended up making it a trailer, RV, don't really know. It's got some wheels on it, but yeah. Hey guys, my hair is super crazy. My belly is showing. Pull up my spankies. Yeah, and my bathroom is kind of a mess. Probably not gonna be showing you that, but whatever. My hair is just a little crazy. The only thing that stayed cleaned in this whole house was my bedroom. Yeah, I got the camera yesterday, so I decided I didn't have time to vlog it all, and the battery pack was not charged yet, and I didn't have a channel made. This is a heavy camera, let's say. I'm trying to look for that other camera. It was a Nikon, but I asked for a Canon, and they had no idea I was getting this. Like, I had, like, I kind of knew I was getting it, but I kind of didn't, because I've been wanting a camera for about a year, so, and I've been wanting to make a YouTube channel, so I'm so excited. Look at this beauty. You see that? Oh. And I'll show you guys in the mirror real quick. Watching. My favorite YouTuber of all times is, she has two channels. She has a vlog channel and she has a beauty channel. Her beauty channel is called Chalbella XO. I will link it down below. And then her vlog channel is La Vida de Meg, and I will link that down below. She is my most favorite. This is the camera. Can you guys see? Hey, look at that camera. It's red. It's very nice. And look at all these knickknacks. You can, like, I can put my hand through it. Hold my camera. Look at the zoom. Now you guys can see how far this goes out. Like, look at from this. Oh, you guys can't see from this side. But this isn't even anything. Like, oh, I wish you guys could see this. I wish. You guys have no idea how bad I'd like you guys to see this. Like, this is nothing. Like, this comes out so far. Like, it's ridiculous. Sorry, it's my hand. And I have to make sure not to cover up the speaker, because the speaker is, like, in the back. Yeah. Ooh, I had a Secret Santa, on Saturday. Well, I knew who she was because my friend kind of ruined it. But I want to show you guys. Okay, this light keeps going out. Okay. I'm not going to stop. I'm going to have to. And then one other thing. I went to the mall yesterday. I have a tiny little haul. Sorry about that. I had to go in my mom's room to get my bag. Okay, so, and then I went to the mall yesterday with my friend. I'll show you guys a mini haul and my gift I got. So, let me open up my blind. This part gives some light. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let me show you guys what I got. My hand is... Okay. So, I got this Starbucks box, and inside, inside, I put down the camera, inside is this very cute, nice cup. I really like it. Let me get it out. Huh. Okay. Isn't that nice? Like, I really like it. And on the side, it has Starbucks. And, like, you can see yourself in it. So, that was super, super nice of her to get me that. And our... And we had, like, a limit on how much we could spend on each other. And then the next thing was this cup. Focus, focus. Okay. This small cup, and had bubble gum, and then it had a gift card to Dutch. If you guys don't know what Dutch is, it's called Dutch Bros. It's like Starbucks, but it's like a little hutch, I guess. And I like Starbucks and Dutch, they're comparable, but they have different drinks. So I got this with a $20 Dutch card. And then, I already used it. But then in the bottom, it had my whole bag of bubble gum, because I'm obsessed with gum in school. And it came with a super cute scarf, which I'll show you guys later. And then my haul, it's very tiny, actually. Maybe some of this stuff. I just got some stuff from Route 21. Some underwear, you guys. Don't need to show you guys that. And then, right now, at Bath & Body Works, they're having... Oh, I need to go there today. Sorry, I gotta go get a gift for my aunt. They're having a $12 three-wick candle, and they brought out their spring collection to get it to go away. So I got my most favorite one. It's watermelon lemonade. Oh my gosh, I got this in the small one when I first started getting in candles, and I probably should turn the camera around, and I was like, oh my gosh, it smells so good. So I went to go back in like August, and it was gone, and I was like, are you kidding me? And then they had it, and I had to get it, had to. I love the packaging. It's just a watermelon that gives you, like, the recipe. One sweet watermelon, four juicy Meyer lemonades, and one bright sunny day. This candle. Oh. And look at the top. Isn't that cute? I love the packaging. This candle. I always smell the lids because this is how that. This is how your candle will smell when you burn it. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. And the color is so pretty. Here, I'll read to you what it says. Watermelon lemonade. Quench your thirst for the long summer days with a refreshing mixture of watermelon, ice, sparkling water, and freshly squeezed Meyer lemonade. Let me just read the little, it's on the back. It's so good. I can smell this candle for life. I mean, for life, every day. And then I have... This equals four candles I will have. I'm probably just going to save that and burn my winter smells until my winter smells are gone. I have, this one is such a good one. I have vanilla snowflake, which is so good. I love sweet smelling candles. You guys, if you can put this here. Can you guys see me? I don't know. We'll see. This says, a bright and joyful blend of sweet vanilla peppermint and icy mint that captures the fun and adventures for a snow-filled day. This smells kind of weird, actually, because I always, like, put this on top. So I don't like the way candles smell when you blow them out. So it kind of does not smell that good anymore. And then, I have no idea if you guys could see me there. Sorry if you couldn't. Then I have marshmallow fireside. Now this smells enchanting. Ugh, guys. This one still smells good. I have no idea how good this one smells. Okay, my mom kept erupting into my vlogs. I should probably put her in it, but she doesn't look good right now. Okay, I don't know if you guys care, but I don't know what to talk about, so I'm going to tell you guys the same time in my room. Marshmallow fireside. See, look at the packaging. Look how cute that is. I'm gonna smell it. Smells so good. I have to. I'm holding my camera. It's so weird. I have to go clean the kitchen because it's a disaster. But a sweet, toasty end to a long, cold day. Toasted roast marshmallows. Toasted marshmallows and a sumptuous vanilla cream blend with a comforting aroma of rich, smoldering woods. Good, guys, you have no idea. Probably should burn that. And look at my advent calendar. I need to open up some more. I need to do 20 and 21 and 22. Not right now. I love advent calendars. Put it on my bed. There's 21. Oh, 2 is already open. I need to open that. Today is the 22nd. Isn't this like just cute? I love getting the chocolate. Come on, chocolate. There we go. And where is 20? Sometimes I think they never put it on here, but they do. It is so empty. It was heavy, and now it's getting empty because Christmas is coming closer. Ha! Look at these chocolates. This is 20. It's a little gingerbread house. This is a reef. And I don't even know if you guys care. What is that? Is that a mug with hot chocolate in it? I don't know. What is that? Looks like a mug. I don't know what it is. I hate that. So I'm gonna go clean my kitchen because it's a mess. And then I'll be right back. And I'm probably gonna get ready for the day and vlog and film a video. So yeah, that's it. I'll talk to you guys when I'm done. Hi guys, so I'm back. I just got done cleaning the kitchen and the living room. I'm gonna show you guys because I already showed you guys like what it looked like before. And now it's clean, I'll show you guys. Dun da da da. Hold on. Gotta focus. See, look how clean it is. Wow, now I can show you our gingerbread. This is mine. Threw away the other ones because they were not very good. Gingerbread is packing and this one. Cute. It's got a little candy bowl, little thing, and this is just whatever. So yeah, it's clean, and the living room is kind of clean. Look at our Christmas tree. It's just so pretty. And so my friend is taking her test to see if she can get her license, which I'm super, oh, I just zoomed in. Wow. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, you did not want to be that close. Okay, so she is, taking her, well, she's at cheer right now, but then she's going to take her test to take a test to see if she can get her license. If she can, she's going to come pick me up, and I'm going to have her little, like, we're going to go to Dutch. This is what Dutch is. These, I like to save the cups. I'm weird, I know. But it's Dutch, so you can see Dutch Bros. They give you these cups. This is a big one. Medium one. They have a smaller one, and I get a blended Rebel. So it's like a Red Bull, but it's called a Rebel where they're at, like, and it has a kind of like flavor in it. So yeah, and I'm gonna get ready for the day. I might film that. I'm gonna edit this video right now, and I'm gonna get a shower, get ready for the day. Need to be proactive. Probably gonna go some more Christmas shopping because I'm almost done. I gotta go get my aunt's. Done with my grandma's, pretty much done with my mom's. Oh, I need to sit down. I need to clean my room too. Everyone keeps asking me when I'm putting up video. Gotta edit this one first. I look horrible. I redid my hair. But yeah, so it's fun. This camera, this smells so good. So I'm not quite sure what I'm doing today. My mom loved to go Christmas shopping. I'm just gonna see if my friend, I'm gonna actually get in the shower, get ready, and then I'm making pretzels, chocolate covered pretzels with the white chocolate drizzle, so I forgot what it's called. And so yeah, I'm gonna make that for her after I'm done getting ready for the day. Everyone keeps asking me when I'm gonna put up the video. I'm getting there. And I did not want to stay home today. And my mom's like, just vlog. I'm like, vlog of me sitting at home doing nothing. I highly doubt they want to see that. So, yeah, I can't say what my mom's doing because I don't know if her boyfriend's going to look at my vlog. But, yeah, I will show you guys my family when they're ready. I'm probably going to film Christmas Day and Christmas Eve. So, yeah. Hey guys, So I just got ready for the day. You guys can tell. I'm gonna let my hair down. But I'm getting ready to make, my water's bubbling, chocolate covered pretzels. So that over there. I'm gonna grab the pretzels. So I edited my vlog. I actually finished editing the whole thing, but I'm still gonna put this in here. I'm gonna set this down. I set this down somewhere. You guys can see me. Right here. Let me see. Can you guys see me? Oh yeah, you guys will be able to see me. Alright. So I finished vlog editing. Now I'm making chocolate covered pretzels for my friend. Hoping that she gets her license. So I gotta melt the chocolate. Put all the chocolate in there. Hold on, I'll be right back. I got some white chocolate to drizzle over the top. A bag of pretzels. Can you guys see me? Hold on, let me see. Yes. Alright, you guys can see me, that's good. So I got ready for the day, my makeup's all done. It's melting. So I just thought I'd vlog with you guys. Looking with Lexi over here. So my friend is taking her test to see if she can get her license. I think I said that in the previous vlog. So I didn't know what else to vlog, so I thought, I'll vlog me trying to make chocolate covered pretzels. So, it's been about an hour or so since I vlogged. I just was laying on the couch. It's getting so dark. Look at you guys. It's only 5:04. It's gonna get so dark. Dang it. I don't like when it gets dark early. I have not eaten all day. The only thing that I have eaten today is a little tiny piece of banana bread and a cookie, which is so bad. And then I just had one pretzel to taste how they were.
Yeah.
Make myself a bagel. I'm still kind of like weird. Ooh, I picked something. Weird about filming in front of like my mom and her boyfriend. So make sure I'm not zooming in. There you go. Sex for me. I'm just gonna make a bagel. I'm hungry. I'm not quite sure what I'm doing today. Tonight, I guess I'd say. I might go to a friend's house. She might come pick me up because she just got her license. Not quite sure. But I'm hungry. So, I'm gonna make myself a bagel. And then I'll film in a little bit. Okay, guys. I just came out of my room. I'm gonna edit some more vlog. Probably should show my face. But I have my bagel. I'm gonna eat it. Probably really bad. I'm eating it in my bedroom. It is just an everything bagel with lots of cream cheese on it. I'm starving. And my light just went out again. You know how annoying this is? My light goes out. Goes out like almost every day. Like 5 times a day. And then I got a little bit of Fresca. So I'm pretty sure I'm going over to my friend's house later today. I think she's going to come pick me up. And we're going to go to... I made some chocolate covered pretzels for her. And we're going to go to Dutch. I don't know what else we're going to do, but I think we're going to hang out. So I'm just waiting for her. She's at her grandma's house right now. So, very excited because... Ooh, it just got really close. I am going to be uploading this video pretty soon. I'm still going to vlog the rest of the night, but I think I'll make that a different vlog. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm just going to end it like that. So, okay. Bye.